game has its own video entry. Interesting. Here we go, Lurk in the Dark, ASMR. A murder was reported by the townspeople. The reported location is a mansion owned by John Ruggles. We were suspecting it was mischief. However, we couldn't get in touch with Mr. Ruggles. So we'll investigate right now, assuming the worst. If you find a whistleblower, survivor, or dead body, report it immediately. Marcus Brown, police officer. That is me.
どうしてこんな時間に仕事なんか。しかも別館の方を調べるなんてマジでめんどくさい。さっさと仕事終わらせていっぱいやりたいぜ。
嘘だろ。ここが閉まってるなんて聞いてないぞ。はあ、面倒だな。けど戻るしかないか。
Why are you here by yourself? It doesn't really make much sense. I thought that if somebody was going to send a detective or police to a place, it would be more than one. You typically have a partner. You don't typically go by yourself.
Oh.
That sounds inviting.By the way the handle looks, and I don't want it to be the other one, so we're gonna try. knocked, but no one answered, and the door is locked. Typical. Oh, shoe in the toilet. That's normal. I put my shoes in the toilet all the time. Don't know about you guys, but that's what I do. Toilet shoe. Like toilets do. Ominous laughter.
その声、ビリーか。
ああ、そうだ。正解おめでとう。
ふざけるのはやめて。今すぐドア開けろ。
その答えは。
No。
何？
お前が貸してる金を返してくれたら、ここを開けてやるよ。
金なら後ですぐ返す。だから、早くここを開けてくれ。
So I'm doing YouTube videos。
よく言って。俺は前にもチャンスをやったんだ。だけどその時もお前は、あとですぐ返すと言って、それっきりだ。この意味がわかるよな。
ああ、ビリー、本当にすまなかった。だけど俺は。
答えは、ノーだ。
待て。おい、ビリー、待ってくれ。
But Billy, there's a ghost in the bathroom. Billy! Oh, yep, I'm not getting out. Oh, I don't like any of this. God, I'm just right back at it. I'm like, oh gosh, it's like peeking it all over again. Oh, Jesus Christ. Please don't open. No. No one. No one is there. Oh, Jesus. I'm gonna die. Alright, well, that opened. Oh, yeah, the ominous heartbeat. That cell said, thank you.
Appreciate that.
Oh, of course, there's no one in it. It's a giant box. Oh, is this the present? Because he said he had a present for me. I'm hoping this is the present. The sinful king. Okay, cool. Commandments and something. Don't know what that bottom part says. Open that up.Okay, because you are a kind person, but I made a hint just to make sure you can throw it away if you don't need it from your worried friend, Fred. Okay, is Fred my friend, or is Fred somebody else's friend? I'm not 100% on that. Try my best.
マジで気味が悪いな。いつまでもこんな場所にはいたくない。ダメ元でドアを蹴破ってみるか。
You and me both. We both need to get out of here.I'm gonna book it straight for the front door because that's me. I'm like, okay, I got my clue. Can I leave? What do I do? Oh, okay, I let go of me. It took a long time to figure out. I got it. I heard something.
I think
I did. Dude, let's do this.
やってみるもんだな。
Over there. Yeah, do I need this? No. Okay, just an old cane. Well, I tried to leave, but it wouldn't let me, so I guess I have to keep going this way. That's why that weird jump cut was there. Because I'm terrible at editing. It's fine, though. I know I'm bad at this. I'm trying my best. I thought this year would be the year that I just do random and weird stuff.These videos, you know, things I think would be funny to see, like ASMR.
あいつマジでキレてたな。
Let's play.
早いとこ金を返して謝らないとな。こんなことは二度とごめんだ。
Oh hi, painting. Good to see you. Ah, yes. What everyone wants to see: a weird, creepy statue and a Bible that tells you everything.Oh, I would read the Bible a lot because it would give me candy after reading. That makes sense. Not my fault. Not my fault. Oh God, please. Rough letters on what seems to be dried blood. Wonderful. way. I don't like it. Steve Ruckles. Okay, Steve, I think, is a creepy man. To have wanted that as like his memorial plaque. That, or his brother's just really weird for thinking that. Dear Jim, this is the new postcard for this town. I hope you like it. Okay. Well, why is Jim and the decision maker of this? Is he part of the town hall? Not 100% about Jim. Who is Jim? Have I found Jim yet? Was Jim dead? I don't remember. This. Stab your eye. Okay, no, I'm not gonna do that. How to kill a restaurant. Take... That's exactly what that said. You can't fight me on that because it's numbers and letters and they could really be read any way that you want.
ひどい匂いだ。ビリーのやつどこ行ったんだ？ Say that.
Yes, I am a genius. Thank you. Appreciate that. Took me one try to figure that one out. Technically two, because the first time I did it, I was just kind of like looking like these. Okay, got it.
これ、血だよな。
Yeah, that looks too real for me. I'm just gonna go to the door that's locked and use my key. next. Oh, okay, I got it. Prompts. See, crouch, walk, out of here. Go. Go. I don't know, dude, but we gotta get out of here. Let's go. Jesus Christ. Don't do that. This could be really hard to do outside this. Oh, Jesus Christ.
James, Alex,
Billy, James, Alex, all three of you that weren't mentioned before, please open the door. Okay, I'm trying my best, but that was some creepy stuff going on behind me. Okay, and the music's done, so I guess I'm done with being scared. Can't go in here. And how about over here? Nope. Not happening. Alright, so let's see how this goes. Creepy lady, are you there? Nope. Good. I didn't want to see you again. Oh, look, there's a photo that wasn't there before. Similar photo taken to commemorate the first day of work. Why is this photo in this mansion? Also, the part is cut out and it says hate you on the back. Oh, jeez, Chris.
もしもし、ラグルスさんですか？
ああ、よかった。聞いてくれ。俺は警察官のブラウンだ。今すぐ応援を呼んでくれ。
ああ、ひどいノイズだな。もしもし？もしもーし。
おい、聞こえないのか？
また後でかけ直そう。
おい待て、ちょっと待ってくれ。
That's a question.
そう。
Oh, guilty. Okay, but question.
何がどうなってるんだ。
Why would somebody have? Oh, Jesus Christ. Why would somebody have a phone booth in their house to use a phone? It's kind of weird. Reddish black stone, as if it was made of blood. Feel nostalgic. I guess I'll take a hot sip.
おい、マーカス、ここを開けてくれ。
Yep,
ビリー、お前なのか？
ああ、俺だよ。早くしてくれ。
Oh, good. Let's get out of here as slowly as possible.
ビリー、すまない。こっちからも開かないんだ。この館は何かおかしい。まるで悪霊にでも取り憑かれているかのような。さっきから奇妙なことばかり起きてるんだ。ビリー、こっちに造園をよこしてくれないか？
Yeah, where they at?
聞いてるのか？
おう、ビリー。俺だよ。早くしてくれ。ここを開けてくれ。おい、マーカス。
そんな。
早くしてくれ。俺だよ。
違う。
Yep, that's not right.
ここを開けてくれ。お
う、ありえない。
早くしてくれ。ここを開けてくれ。
What do I do?
おい、マーカス。早くしてくれ。俺だよ。
Okay, I'm just gonna move away from that.
俺だよ。ここを開けてくれ。
Don't like that statue.Okay, evil phone, got it. I'm supposed to do what? Oh gosh. I guess I try the door. Oh, okay, now it opens and there's no one there. I guess I can leave now. Just gonna... It's the bad dream, but I'm gonna walk into this creepy elevator anyway. Well, like, technically, if you die in a dream, some people think that you die in real life. But I've died in dreams, and I've woken up just fine, so I think you're cool. Oh. Okay, oh yeah. Really lay it on me. I love it. Squishing and blood and crying. Okay, well, maybe because you talk like that, maybe that's why she left. Yeah, it did. Xana, just like me. With my big, raspy, angry male voice. Grrr.
Chloe. Why do you look at me alone? On
jealousy, yeah.
Makes sense. Don't show your eyes to other people. I hate it. I hate it.
I definitely have. I don't really know. I think I did something bad to my wife. I don't want to go near that. I'm just gonna back it up and try to get on out. Nope. Okay. Guess I gotta go walk to it. Let's do it. Hey, lady. Oh, I like your dress. It's really pretty. Can I have one like it? Oh yeah. I really love the plot. Oh god. Never forget. Oh, Jesus Christ.
どうしてこんなことをするんだ。
So I can pick this up.
車？それにドラッグと酒。
あ、酒、yes.
はあ、そういえばあの日。クロエが出て行ったあの日、俺はやけになってドラッグに手を出したんだ。何もかも忘れてしまいたかった。クロエのことを心から愛していた。彼女の誕生日や二人の記念日には贈り物を送ったし、家事だって手伝ってきた。喧嘩になった時だっていつも俺から謝った。やりたいことだって二人の生活のために我慢してきたんだ。なのに彼女は俺を裏切った。今までのことが全て無意味だったのかと思うと頭がおかしくなりそうだった。車に乗り込んでドラッグを酒で流し込み、アクセルを踏み込んだ。そこからの記憶はもう曖昧だ。車の中で目が覚めて外に出てみると、辺りは薄暗い森だった。頭がひどく痛くて歩くのもやっとだった。それから冷静になって自己嫌悪した。こんな俺は警察官として、いや人として失格なんだって。
I think you might have killed her and buried her in the woods.
もしも俺が君に何かひどいことをしてしまったのなら本当にすまなかった。だけどこれ以上はもう何も思い出せないんだ。どんな罰だって受けるから。俺を許してくれ。お願いだ。
ようこそ、お客様。お前は誰だ、ですか？私が何者であろうと、そんなことはどうでもよいことです。善人であろうと、悪人であろうと、天使であろうと、悪魔であろうと、人であろうと、神であろうと、すべてどうでもよいことなのです。ああ、ところで、そんなに慌ててどうなされたのですか？ああ、怪物に襲われたと？
そう、
それこそがこの場所で最も重要なことなのです。
ここは懺悔室。
罪を告白し許しを得て前へと歩き出すための場所。私はここであなたの罪と引き換えに前へと歩き出すための力を与えましょう。
ああ、そうそう。そのナイフは私からのサービスです。まあ、ないよりはマシ程度なものですが、もし、より強い力をお求めでしたら、こちらにエニューがございますので、ご記入ください。
これからの道のりは、より険しくなるでしょう。またご入り用の際には、ぜひともお越しください。いつでもお待ちしております。どうかお気をつけて。
Waiting for
何もかも奪っていくこの世界を憎んだ。皆が神の誕生を祝う日に、俺は神を憎んでいた。もう奪われるのはたくさんだ。だから俺は奪う側の人間になった。でもどれだけ奪っても心が満たされることはなかった。最初から分かっていたんだ。心を満たすものはもうこの世界にはないんだと。あの日俺は全てを失った。腕の中で冷たくなっていく君が最後に言った言葉、生きて。君はそう言った。だから俺はどんなことをしてでも生きてきた。それが君との最後の約束だったから。だけどもう疲れたよ。こんな人生はもう終わりにしよう。二度と帰ることはないと思っていたこの街で、最後の仕事を終えたら俺も君のところへ行くよ。約束守れなくてごめん。本当にごめんよ、エミリー。
Oh, that was really sad. But now I feel sad. Well, that's it for Lurk in the Dark Prologue. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you found amusement. Or just ideas I want to do, just to kind of play with this whole thing. And I'm not really doing it for anybody but myself. It's something I was like, you know what? I think that would be hilarious.